We have a lot of equipment and specialization in a diverse field, which allows us to train students in a multitude of different facets, from the clean room facilities to electromagnetics to communications to digital control and our new addition into robotic automation.
We started out our first year in just a regular fabrication learning to solder, and I had never touched a soldering iron before. And now in my third year I'm making semiconductors using silicone wafers in the clean room.
Niagara College students have been a great help to the company. We usually bring them in their second year for their co-op. They learn quickly, and if they graduate from their first co-op, we bring them in for their second co-op. If they make it through their second co-op successfully, we give them a full-time job at the end. So the incentive is for the students to perform very well, and we let them know from the beginning.
The electronics program has two intakes. We have the technician program, which is a two-year program, and we have a technology program, which is a three-year program. The technician program is designed primarily as a repair, installation, electronic, jack-of-all-trades person. The technology program pushes more the design, the engineering, the analysis of why something is not working or why it is working very well. The technology program also provides a stepstone to university, where some students can actually continue into their engineering fields.
I would rate my experience at Niagara College extremely high. It has been probably the best educational experience that I've ever had, and I would recommend anybody to come and take this course if they were interested in any technology.